Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, there we go.
What's going on, y'all, man? Had a good time out there fishing. I got on some good fish, man. Of course, my GoPro wanted to die and not cooperate, so the last couple catches I had to put on my phone. I know that's nothing too exciting, but hopefully you guys get some good tips and tricks from this video, and hopefully you guys can enjoy as much as I did. Come check it out.
All right, throw that back in. Let's move up a little bit. He's roaring over here. That water moving real fast. Throw him on out here. Same thing, let it sink down. Let it sink down real slow. Nice and slow. That bait straight ahead is coming over to the left of me. You know, as soon as it get on the left side, against that current, that's the hot zone right there. Missed him. That was a good throw. Oh, see? I rushed it. He came right out there. Let's try to get him back. Go out this way. Let it sink. All right, we're just going to let that current take it on back. Current going to take it over this way. It's going to slowly reel. Right over here is your hot spot. And that's where you're reeling against the current. You're pretty much just reeling to keep that bait up off the ground, off the bottom of the bank, right up there in the hot zone. This is when they take it. Nice and slow, nice and slow. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm on a go. Ah, there we go. Come on, come on. There we go. Bring them on up in here. Bring them on up in here. Yes, sir. Look at that right there. Let's see how long he is. Look how big that trout is, y'all. The front of my foot. I'm gonna have to get a freaking tape measure, man. These trout are just huge. I'm telling you, y'all, man, my GoPro being dead is probably the craziest thing right now because I'm absolutely slaying these fish. Look how big this trout is. Almost as big as my arm, the front of my arm, man. Huge gator trout. Huge. That's, I'm about to measure him up in a second, but I mean, definitely pushing 20. Huge trout. I got another one, y'all. Man, these are some huge trout. Look at that joker beside my foot. Huge trout, gator trout, choked it too. Look at that thing, choked it. He ain't here biting, but I'm playing around with him. All right, come on now, let's get it together. Let's get it together. Thing with fishing is, man, when you use artificials, you gotta find out what works for you and what works for the fish. Cause what work for you ain't gonna always bring the fish home. These fish are out here, man. I'm trying to tell you. Hey, these fish are out here. Look at that striper. Look how big that joker is right here. Of course, my GoPro died, y'all. But look at this striper. Look at this dang on striper right here. These fish are out here, man. Fish are out here. Let him go. I'm big enough. Well, y'all, I had a pretty decent day. Oh, let's see. see if I can hold these up for you. Some pretty nice gators right there. Pretty big trout right there. Do all the things that I said. This is what you can do. Need some gators right here. Big old trout. All right, y'all. Catch you on the next one.